let me talk about the sadness of tomorrow.